Here's another picture of the farm. The horse pasture.